time since a self-dealing scandal involving the University of Maryland Medical System, we are seeing the financial disclosures of current board members. Now, this comes just days after the system announced a new CEO. WJZ investigator Mike Helgen is live on the Baltimore campus following it all tonight. Mike.
Rick, this is the scandal that brought down Mayor Pugh and exposed how Pugh and other board members were getting lucrative contracts with the hospitals. The new CEO tells us he's committed to transparency.
And I believe that leaders are defined by how we respond to challenge.
Dr. Mohan Sunto will take over next month as the University of Maryland Medical System CEO after a turbulent year that saw almost the entire board get replaced following stunning revelations that 9 board members then had business deals with the hospital that earned them tens of thousands of dollars, including former Baltimore Mayor Catherine Pugh, who got $500,000 in deals for her Healthy Holly children's book.
We were surprised to learn of the disclosures that were made and the decisions of a few. But I was also comforted to see that our organization reacted and responded appropriately. And that is with accountability.
This week, current board members filed financial disclosure forms with the state showing 3 had business dealings with the system. The largest, a senior VP with Red Cross, disclosed more than $20 million the Red Cross receives from blood business with the hospitals. Most new board members had nothing to report.
And transparency at the UMMS board.
Sweeping legislation passed this spring did away with no-bid contracts for board members. While the hospital system is private, it does rely on state funds, and state leaders appoint its governing board. FBI and IRS agents raided Pugh's home and City Hall in April. The investigation into her deals remains open. She has not been criminally charged. For Dr. Suntha, the challenge is restoring the reputation of the organization he will soon lead.
And it's how we partner with our board that I think will define our success in the future.
And Mayor Pugh has been out of the public eye since even before she resigned as mayor. The investigations are ongoing. Live in Baltimore, Mike Helgren, WJZ.